we have cute little Maltipoos here. And that's little Plymouth, whose new name is Paris. Okay, only check, Becky, would you check? Because that might have been Pebbles. Would you look and just make sure if that's girl or boy?
This little baby?
Yeah.
This is the little baby girl.
Okay, so that was actually Pebbles. Pebbles! Baby! You can put her back down. Okay, so then that one to the right there, that one is little new Paris. And this is cute. Wait. I am getting myself so mixed up.
This is a little boy.
All right, that's Scout. Okay, there we go. I'm fine. That's Scout.
Hi.
I know. Okay, and Georgia Lynn.
Can I hear you?
Yep. Okay, so they turned 8 weeks old yesterday, and everybody's had really great checkups, and our whole last little bunch of eight Maltipoos, which were all born around one weekend. Hey, Georgia, are you playing with that little sweet baby toy? Okay, so just doing a final video, because everybody's getting ready to start heading to their new homes. Yeah. And I'd say they are having themselves a bunch of fun. This is puppy playland.
This is the fun part of puppies, watching them be cute.
I tell you what. So, yep. This is like our little parting video. My goodness, Gwen and Zeke's puppies that were born March 26, 2018. So we are going, one's going Kansas and then St. Louis. We have two going to St. Louis area and then one to Georgia. So from Kansas to Georgia. Yep. Oh, my. Oh, my. Yes, you just little sweet babies. Yes, you are. Okay, we will talk to everybody later. Bye-bye.